DNA responsable.
Thank you, Ed. Cuban Foreign Minister Bruno Rodriguez highlighted Monday the impact of the youth nuclear and private businesses on the island, which have been significantly affected after the intensification of that policy. The head of the nation's diplomacy affirmed on Twitter that while the government of development and restrict access to the U.S. market. Recently, the U.S. Secretary of State, Antony Blinken, assured that his country favors private workers, making Cuba accessible. However, Washington maintains unchanged financial fishing in the Caribbean island. Those measures were tightened to unprecedented levels during the Donald Trump administration, with the imposition of more than 240 provisions that include travel limitation affecting thousands of private workers connected with tourism activities. The network of intellectuals, ideas and social media. The document includes prestigious personalities such as Noam Chomsky, political figures such as Rafael Correa, and intellectuals such as Elena Poniatowska. The initiative demonstrates that the cause of the blockade is the global one with sustained support, the executive added. On June 23rd, for the 29th time, the UN General Assembly will vote a Cuba-sponsored resolution demanding the lifting of the U.S. blockade, which has stopped since February 1962 to starve the Cuban people into submission. Since 1992, the United States General Assembly has